Did you know that in Man of Steel, the filmmakers used a real C-17 aircraft for the scene in which Superman rescues the oil rig workers? The aircraft was piloted by a real Air Force pilot.